Weigall village is safe for now. The vampires have lost one of their commanders, Brawna, and news will travel back to the Dark Lord quickly. This is a blow, but it won't take long for them to regroup. Luckily, one of the villagers has revealed to us a secret path into the demon's castle. This will lead Gabriel into the sewers, and then up into the very jaws of death. The villagers called him God's Savior, and his weapon they called Vampire Killer. Ah, Gandolfi, how that would make you smile. As for me, once my business here is done, I shall follow my friend and aid him where I can.
Alright, let's start with going through some sewers on my own. With another guy. Welcome back to our Let's Play of Castlevania, Lords of Shadows. I'm your host, Yelty, and we have... entered a very dirty place, apparently. Sewers. Nightcock Games just haphazardly send you here. You know, sewers aren't dangerous and dirty. Also, the game expected you to lose a lot. Wait, did I not refill? Ew. That's so gross. Like, what could be beneficial about this? Oh, do I have these things again? I heard they water things. Oh, do you even get enough time to make it across this? No, you don't. Okay, so I know not to go into the water, apparently. And there's those thingies, the ones that kill you. In the water, from the first level. That'd be one of those days. What's gonna be another boss fight? I like those. If you like not have to use your head as much. I think this is the right way. Oh. There's me dead then. There's bubbles there. Wait till they're gone. They did here. You. Is there more? You know, sinking in the mud. I don't even have to go this way. That was an optional route. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Okay, just get out of there. Fucking sewers. Then you got this guy just belching shit on you. As I explicitly said in my previous report, the condition in Wygo's sewage system won't allow the vampires to launch an attack on the village through its tunnels. The few entry points are sealed, despite despite being corroded, still works perfectly. You have to cross these obstacles, potential attack and need from inside. First, can I imagine Dark Brotherhood member helping the Dark Lords, and I cannot see anyone else here apart from these dusty bones. Because just because you can't see something, that makes it safe, apparently. Now what? Seen me? Is he doing that thing where whenever you turn? Oh, he's getting closer. Well, that's not comical at all. Trying to hit me. Don't want to touch that. What do I? Okay, that's dropped. Wait, did this reassemble? That's so cool. It's so lame. It's so cool. How do I kill them then? I have to destroy them a couple of times, apparently, and then go and forget. This doesn't excuse their behavior of not dying immediately. There's first step. Okay, getting back up. Yeah. I wonder where they made a cross before. It wasn't even open. Well, that just stopped the flow completely. I mean, I can heal myself. Yay! I think I have old levels that I don't want to replay. It might be this one or the first bog one. There we go. I wonder if there's a way to do it without dying. It's a timed event. Instant death. Better drop. I'm only gonna get there. Why is that? It's every time I get here, apparently, so no matter how fast I run, I can't go through here. Is that what this is getting at? Oh, but this must be the right way. Okay, I got this. No, I don't. I got it. My bad. Oh wait, why you can just jump that? Game. My bad. I thought I could just go through with stuff, but apparently I cannot. Alright. Wait, what? Maybe. There's a bag of knives, it doesn't empty. Some red stuff. And the knives open it. Can I do this? Because I'm being silly. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode.